Hello everyone, this is what I think. Thank you for watching this video. But sorry, today I'm back with another book review. This time, it's a new author. Many of you might not have heard him. His name is Andrew Clements. So basically, we found this author after I finished Roald Dahl and Michael Morfalo, and we landed on him. He's a very good author. So the first book I read of his was Frindle, which was about a boy who renamed Pen to Frindle. Very amazing story. Do not have the book, so I can't review it. But please check it out. Please check that book out in the future. But right now, it's all about the Langenews. So the Langenews is a story about a girl called Cara Landry, who starts a class kind of school newspaper. And you know, in a school, in a class where the teacher doesn't like really pay attention at all. He only pays attention if there's the sound of furniture or glass breaking. Rest all he's just like this. Oh well, class is class. And he just drinks coffee from his thermos. But all that changed when Cara Landry came into the class. The teacher who's known as Mr. Larson is, you know, not a good teacher. At least he used to be. He's now just, who cares? Like that kind of type. So she previously was in a messy situation. Now she starts a new slate, a blank slate. She can just be whoever she wants in the school. And she starts a newspaper talking about the school and problems with the school. And in the editorial section, it says something about Mr. Larson. So previously, Cara had done some research on her teacher. Her teacher doesn't seem to be doing much in the class, just resting, you know, sitting back in his chair, drinking thermos. What other teachers would be doing after they teach? Yet he didn't teach. So she talked about that issue, and she also posted it right in the big fat middle of the class board. And the teacher really encouraged people to go stick stuff up there. So the teacher was intrigued, and then he came up and he saw his, you know, name and saw what he read. He was furious, intrigued. He was angry, like, what? How? What does she know? What does she know? But anyways, that's as much as I'm going to tell you. Because the rest, oh my god, the rest, plot twists and all, this is such an amazing story. And don't get fooled by this very thin. You're going to be in for one heck of a ride. Right? So it's a very good story, and it takes inspiration from one of Andrew Clements' other stories. But I'm not going to tell which. It's for you guys to find out. But anyways, this is a very interesting book. If you have like a kid, like maybe 10 or 11, this is a good book. This goes into many topics and divulges into the topic of law, reporters, and many others. This is a very educational and yet thrilling book at the same time. I highly recommend it. This is such a fun book to read. And I'm planning on reading this, the third, fourth time? It's that good. It's like a game that you can keep playing and playing and playing and playing on and on forever. Is that such good of a book? And if you like his work, which I'm definitely sure you will, just do check out his other books. They're going to be as good as this one. But anyways, that's as much as I'm going to tell you about the Langenews. The rest is for you guys to figure out. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe.